Canada advances. Andrew Mangiapane scored 2 goals to lead Canada to a 4-2 win over the U.S. to advance to the gold medal game. The U.S. will now play for bronze in the early game tomorrow. Canada got off to the perfect start, opening the scoring at 2:02 on a play off the rush. Sean Walker drove down the left wing and took a shot that Petersen kicked out with his left pad, and defenceman Christian Wolanin took Justin Danforth as he went to the net looking for the rebound. No one took the second man, though, Brandon Pirri, and he fired a high shot into the empty net for the early Canada lead. That was just the start. Teams went end to end, not shy about creating, or giving up, scoring chances. It seemed Canada was taking control, only to have the Americans get a great scoring chance of their own. Connor Brown had a close-in chance, but moments later Ryan Donato slid a shot off the post for the U.S. The Americans tied the game at 17-17 when a point shot by Wolanin was deftly tipped in front by Colin Blackwell. That got the U.S. going and they had sustained pressure in the Canadian end for the rest of the penalty-free period. Although the U.S. started the second as they ended the first, in control, it was Canada which took the lead again at 4:15 thanks to some good work from Andrew Mangiapane. He beat Blackwell to a puck behind the U.S. goal and got the puck out front, and in a mad scramble in Petersen's crease managed to poke the puck over the goal line. Midway through, Canada thought it had gone up by 2 goals on the game's first power play, but a challenge by the U.S. confirmed the initial entry into the American zone was offside. No goal. Then, the Americans had a great chance to tie the game when Trevor Moore was all alone in front of Kuemmer on a Canada turnover, but his dicky and backhand was stopped by the quick glove of Kuemper to keep Canada in front. Canada got off to a great start in the third thanks to Mangiapane. He took a long, bouncing pass from Connor Brown and skated in alone on Petersen, beating him with a nasty dicky just 46 seconds into the third for a huge 3-1 lead. But the Americans continued to skate and were rewarded at 3:26. Rooney drove down the right side, and Kuemper stopped Shea's shot, but Sasha Chmelevsky followed up and put the rebound in to cut the deficit in half. That was as close as they got. Justin Danforth got an empty netter with 23 seconds left. Canada got off to the perfect start, opening the scoring at 2:02 on a play off the rush. Sean Walker drove down the left wing and took a shot that Petersen kicked out with his left pad, and defenseman Christian Wolanin took Justin Danforth as he went to the net looking for the rebound. No one took the second man, though, Brandon Pirri, and he fired a high shot into the empty net for the early Canada lead. That was just the start. Teams went end to end, not shy about creating, or giving up, scoring chances. It seemed Canada was taking control, only to have the Americans get a great scoring chance of their own. Connor Brown had a close-in chance, but moments later Ryan Donato slid a shot off the post for the U.S. The Americans tied the game at 17-17 when a point shot by Wolanin was deftly tipped in front by Colin Blackwell. That got the U.S. going and they had sustained pressure in the Canadian end for the rest of the penalty-free period. Although the U.S. started the second as they ended the first, in control, it was Canada which took the lead again at 4:15 thanks to some good work from Andrew Mangiapane. He beat Blackwell to a puck behind the U.S. goal and got the puck out front, and in a mad scramble in Petersen's crease managed to poke the puck over the goal line. Midway through, Canada thought it had gone up by 2 goals on the game's first power play, but a challenge by the U.S. confirmed the initial entry into the American zone was offside. No goal. Then, the Americans had a great chance to tie the game when Trevor Moore was all alone in front of Kuemper on a Canada turnover, but his dicky and backhand was stopped by the quick glove of Kuemper to keep Canada in front. Canada got off to a great start in the third thanks to Mangiapane. He took a long, bouncing pass from Connor Brown and skated in alone on Petersen, beating him with a nasty dicky just 46 seconds into the third for a huge 3-1 lead. But the Americans continued to skate and were rewarded at 3:26. Rooney drove down the right side, and Kuemper stopped his shot, but Sasha Chmelevsky followed up and put the rebound in to cut the deficit in half. That was as close as they got. Justin Danforth got an empty netter with 23 seconds left.